great snow country, the ski country, is Warren Moon finding Givins open. Ernest Givins has a touchdown. A flag is down. And we'll see if that one counts.
First down at the Pittsburgh 18. Off the play action, lots of time, and Moon fires. Touchdown! Ernest Givins, bringing Houston within one. And now Jeffries left. Moon with time, throws, touchdown! And again, it is Ernest Givins.
It was at the Coliseum earlier this season. Nielsen throws, makes the connection, hitting on in is Ernest Givins. And the Oilers are on the board. I thought they'd get a big ovation, but that touchdown greeter was a deafening silence. That's Givens' 10th touchdown reception of 1990. The Houston Oilers with 7:05 to play. Touchdown to Ernest Givins. So Carlson to Givins works twice for Houston on the payoff end.
Get the ball. Giants control it. Third down and goal. Moon to the end zone. Goes to 35 yards. Houston first down at the Jet 20. The game is tied at 7.